sanctuary cities, weak prosecutors, crime skyrocketing, failed liberal policies are making us less safe. Yet John Fetterman wants to release one-third of prisoners and eliminate life sentences for murderers. Emptying our prisons means more hardened criminals on the streets. Incredibly, Fetterman says, get as many folks out as we can. Crazy, dangerous ideas are hurting our communities. We need a change.
I'm Dr. Oz, and I approve this message.